ABIA venue, I learned French by Suchita. This video is actually a little different from the other videos that I've already published on my YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be learning about the public transportation system of France, and I would say Paris because I stay in Paris. So, I'll be telling you how do we purchase the tickets, what is the cost of tickets, and I'll be traveling to various buses and trams, and of course, we'll be learning a lot of new French words. I'll recommend that you watch the video till the end.
So, let's get into the video. In front of you, you can see a screen on which it's written Tournez le rouleau, which means you have to turn the roller, which you can see in front of you, to select the option. In my case, I'm selecting the language French, Français. Now, there are two options. Recharger un pass Navigo. You can use this option to recharge your pass Navigo. But in my case, I have to purchase the tickets. So the option is acheter des tickets. Acheter des tickets, which means buy the tickets. I'm going to select this option. Now, ticket T plus. Ticket T plus, it can be used in metro, tram, bus, RER. They are the regional trains of Paris. This ticket can be used inside all of them. So this is the best one to purchase. Now, again, there are two options. Plein tarif, which means the full tarif. The next one is tarif réduit. That means the reduced price for the children who are less than 10 years old. I'm going to select plein tarif. Now, again, there are options. If you want to purchase one ticket, it will cost you €1.90. If you want to purchase two tickets, it will cost you the double, €3.80. Likewise, I am going to purchase a carnet. Carnet, which is a booklet. I am going to purchase this booklet of 10 tickets, which will cost me €14.90. So, I am going to save €4.90 over here. So, now, I am going to pay. Valider. I am going to purchase this ticket. Valider. Now, it's written Insérez lentement votre billet. Billet, which means your note. I am going to insert this note. Voilà. Now, here because I've already paid €10, so it states I have to pay €4.90 more. So it states, vous pouvez payer vos achats en carte bancaire ou en pièces. Pièces, which means your coins. I'm inserting €4.90 more. In fact, I have inserted €5. Voulez-vous un reçu? Which means, do I want a receipt? Yes. Oui. Now, my tickets are being printed. I'll have to wait. It's written on the right-hand side, merci, à bientôt, which means, thank you, see you soon. Now, I'm collecting my tickets. It's a pack of 10 tickets and 10 cents is my balance.
Here we have the ticket T plus, which I've just purchased. Now this is valid on bus, bus. Now T reflects tram. This is valid on metro also. Then RER, which are the regional trains of Paris. So here it's written carnet because I've purchased a pack of 10 tickets, which has costed me €1.49.
Now, I'll tell you how do you recharge your Pass Navigo. You can use the same machine to recharge your Pass Navigo. On the screen, it's written, Recharger un Pass Navigo. That means, recharge your Pass Navigo. Now, déposer votre Pass Navigo. That means, you'll have to place your Pass Navigo at the arrow indicated. The option is achat. Achat, which means purchase. Now, there are three options, three packages. Forfait mois, which means your monthly package for the whole month of February, supposedly. Forfait semaine, that means your weekly package. And then forfait jour, that means your daily recharge. Supposedly, in my case, I want to recharge it for the whole month. Forfait mois. Now, Île-de-France is divided into five regions. So, zone 1 à 5 for all the five regions. Now, I have to pay €75.20. That means €75.20 for the whole month. I don't want to purchase it, so I've cancelled it. Now, I'll tell you how do you actually navigate inside Paris. For this, I would recommend that you download the mobile application, which is RATP. It's opening. Voila, there are two options, departure and arrival. In departure, I put Porte de Choisy because I'm there at Porte de Choisy. Then in arrival, I put the exact address where I want to go. Voila, then search. Then it will show you various options along with the indicated time of your travel. I have chosen trams and buses because I have to travel only in tram and buses. My same ticket will work in both of them.
In all the tram stations, which reflects the two directions. So this is the complete map. The Pont du Gatineau, and this is Porte de Vincennes. These are the two ends. Now, I am there at Porte de Choisy because here it states vous êtes ici. Vous êtes ici, which means you are here. Now, I have to go to Porte de Orléans, so I will take the tram in this direction. So Pont du Garigliano, I'll have to take this direction and get down at Porte de Orléans. Now you can see these white dots. These white dots are actually reflecting the interconnecting metros and interconnecting buses. So if you can see over here, I'll get down at Porte de Orléans and I'll have to take bus number 388. So I'll get down at Porte de like I have validated on 6th of February at 10:53 a.m. Now this is valid for 90 minutes in all the buses and trams. Even if you change any bus or any tram, you have to validate it again, but you can validate the same ticket.
Prochain arrêt, Cité Universitaire, which means next stop, Cité Universitaire. Every tram line will indicate the next stop.
Every bus line has two directions. In this case, we have Gare Montparnasse and Vélizy. I'll tell you why is it important to look at the direction. It's written vous êtes ici. Vous êtes ici, that means I am here, you are here. So, Porte de Orléans, I am there at this bus stop. I have to go to Châtillon-Montrouge. So the bus is going in this direction over here. So I'll have to take the bus which goes in the direction Vélizy. If I take the opposite one, that is Gare Montparnasse, which will take me to this direction. But I have to go over here.
For regular French lessons, follow me on our Instagram page and our Facebook page, Learn French by Sujata. Au revoir! A bientôt and see you next Tuesday at 9 p.m.